President of the United States of America, Kamala Harris.
So, Congressman John Lewis, before his passing, wrote, "Democracy is not a state, it is an act." And what he meant was that America's democracy is not guaranteed. It is only as strong as our willingness to fight for it. To guard it and never take it for granted. And protecting our democracy takes struggle, it takes sacrifice, but there is joy in it, and there is progress, because we, the people, have the power to build a better future.